Hey everyone, and welcome back. I know it's been a while, and got a couple of new things that I wanted to go over in doing this look. And first off, I wanted to show my grills. My new grills I just got, so I'm learning how to talk in them, so I know I'm going to be talking like with a lisp, but I got these from Custom Gold Grills. And got a diamond bar on the bottom. And we got blinged out fangs on the top. So I wanted to debut them. I just got them. They're an early birthday gift for myself, so anyway, I appreciate you stopping by, and I'll go over how I achieved this look. And it's a halo look with the rose gold to match my rose gold grills. So let's get started. I used the Juvia's Place Wahala palette for this look, and I used this color on the outer eye. I also deepened it with this color in the outer corners, and then in the middle I used this rose gold color. And to kind of blend that out, I use this color. And then on top of that, I use this glitter from an old company. If you know, you know. But it's Coastal Scents. And it's in the color Tropicana. And I don't want to open it, but it's kind of a mess, but that's what it looks like. Because I wanted to make it pop on the inside of the halo. So I applied some of that glitter, and that made it pop. Also from the Wahala palette, I used a little bit of this color just to blend out the top of the halo area. And before I even started applying shadows, I used some bases from MAC. Let's see what the other one is. Here's the other one. So on the outer, I used this color in Great Dame. I think it's called a fluid line. Yeah, so you could use it as a liner, but I use them as bases. So this is a burgundy, and I use that on the outer corners and in the middle for the halo area. I use Rich Ground, and it kind of looks like a penny shimmery rose gold color, kind of coppery. So I laid those bases down first, and then I applied the shadows on top. For the foundation, for the creams, I guess those would be the base too. I used Estee Lauder's Double Wear. And for highlight under the eye, I use this concealer by Huda Beauty. And Butterscotch. The color is Butterscotch. I don't know if you'll be able to see that, but so that's what I applied for base on the face. And then I set the under eye with this Moira Soft Focus Waterproof Setting Powder, and the number is 600. Looks kind of light on camera, but yeah, not as light. And then for powder, the setting powder, I used Charlotte Tilbury in Deep. For the lips, I'm using this iridescent, so it's kind of burgundy, but then if you see there, kind of looks a little green. It's like an iridescent color, and it's from, I think it's called Herbal Luxe. And for blush, I used a La Femme blush in Terracotta. It's this color right here. It looks so light on camera, but I got a light on, so makes it look light. And then for highlight, I'm using, this is from Becca, their blushed copper, so it's kind of like a rose gold. One of my favorites, it was limited edition. I ended up buying a second one years ago when it came out, and I think that might be it for the most part. So I will link the tutorial down below on TikTok for this look. And I hope you like this look. And I hope this look will inspire you to create something of your own. Thanks for stopping by.